Am I wrong for being lost? The pressures of being boss, exhausted. Every bone in my body, I can't walk. I don't talk, I scream, I don't stop to think. I'm so close to the dream that I can't go to sleep. Ironic, I know, so I need more chronic to roll. Trying to find what's more important, the money or my soul. It's cold, I'm low, I'm caught between the roads. Under the Hollywood sign, you get blinded by the glow. Yo, how could you look me in the face? You sat at the table with my daughter promising you got us right after you finished saying grace. Why don't you tell her what you're hiding in the bank? It's time to cut my lawn and see the snakes. It's time to tell the truth to every fan who doesn't understand that it's because of you they had to wait. While you left me here to deal with all the hate, I still smile but feel so fake. It's no sun, the clouds are opaque. So much shade I read on one page. I can't even look at your name without getting the shakes. What a mistake, look how you take, what doesn't belong to you, this was a rape. In the face, send us both to heaven. I'ma keep a blade on my leather so I can kill you at the gate.
First place,
is it worth it when you see it's all
two-faced?
Trying to fit into a world with no
new space.
Commit third-degree murder.
What for?
Trying to play me like a Hollywood whore.
First place,
is it worth it when you see it's all
two-faced?
Trying to fit into a world with no
new space.
Commit third-degree murder.
What for?
Trying to play me like a Hollywood whore. I woke up sweating, trying to forget I'm in the mansion. Cause fans are mad at my expansion. And my friend I thought was family who'd always understand me got offended cause he jealous. We supposed to be at the Grammys. I'm asking, when did pride and passion get mistaken for handouts and ass kissing? The fact is I made it from trailer trash to Saks Fifth. Took it from underground to massive and the come up was classic. Back when white boys rapped, they getting their ass kicked. I was battling putting these rappers in caskets. I was walking home getting jumped after classes. Tell me why all my haters mention that shit. Now my rent is due and I'm a tenant. Getting by with no credit, got residue do from a sedative, I ain't get from the medic. My schedule is so fucking hectic, but still I'm in debt. I'd be better off dead, so life insurance keep my family fed. It's because of y'all I couldn't separate from my career. Because of y'all I hated myself for so many years. Because of you, you ain't never gonna see me trust. Even if I got a wife, she just somebody I fuck.
First place,
is it worth it when you see it's all
two-faced?
Trying to fit into a world with no
new